In this episode of Describing Music Using Mad T-Shirt, we are going to be thinking about articulation. Articulation is all about how the notes are played. Staccato means that the notes are short and detached. Legato means that the notes join smoothly together. Slurred is when, on a voice or a wind instrument, you go from one pitch to the next without articulating the new note. An example of this is in the Christmas carol, Ding Dong Merrily on High, when you get to the chorus and you sing the really long Gloria, and there's lots and lots of different notes that are highlighted in yellow here on the glor of Gloria. This is what it might sound like on a wind instrument. Block chords are when you simply play all of the notes of the chord at the same time. Here is an example from Rachmaninoff's Prelude in C-sharp minor. Broken chords are where you play the notes of the chord individually. This example is from Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. Sustained chords are when the chords are held on. Here is an example from Vaughan Williams's Talis Fantasia. Stab chords are when the chords are played with extreme staccato. Sustained chords and stab chords are both types of block chords. They're just articulated in different ways. The Alberti bass is a very specific type of broken chord, which is popular in piano music because it fits so well under your hand. You play the root of the chord first, then the fifth, then the third, and then the fifth again. This example is from Mozart's Piano Sonata in C major. Strumming is when you're on a guitar or a ukulele, and it's when you're playing all of the notes of the chord at the same time. Finger picking is when you're playing individual notes of the chord, one at a time. Pizzicato is a word that applies to when you're playing a violin or a viola or a cello, and it means that you're plucking the strings rather than playing them with a bow. Arco literally means bow in Italian. So it refers to when on a violin or a cello or a viola or a double bass, you're using the bow to play the strings rather than plucking them. tremolo is a trembling effect created by repeating notes extremely quickly. It's often used on string instruments, as in this example from a Schubert string quartet. It's also used on the mandolin or bouzouki.
Hello.
You can tremolo on the piano as well, but the technique is slightly different. You shake between the notes of a chord, as in this blues example. Accents are notes or chords that are louder than the surrounding notes, so they stick out. They're marked in the music with a little arrowhead above the notes.